Say this word. This happens to be a beautiful English word. Sort of means sad, and it stirs up emotional feelings. It has two syllables. The stress is on that first syllable. You see that G? Get rid of it. And there's a hidden Y right after the N. And we say it as poignant. Poignant. The words to that song were poignant, and they made me cry. That's how we say it. If you're enjoying my content, follow me.